Sabarmati Ashram in Ahmedabad is paying tribute to Mahatma Gandhi on his death anniversary. The entire state will observe 2 minutes silence at 11 a.m. Prayer meetings have been organized at the Sabarmati Ashram in Ahmedabad and Kirti Mandir in Porbandar. Prominent leaders from various political parties and other dignitaries will pay floral tributes to the father of the nation at a Samadhi Rajghat in New Delhi. This day is also observed as Martyrs' Day. Correspondent Uday from Sabarmati Ashram, Ahmedabad for ANI. The nation on Saturday paid homage to the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, on his 68th death anniversary. President Pranab Mukherjee, Vice President Muhammad Hamid Ansari, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar and the three service chiefs placed floral wreaths at the Rajghat Memorial dedicated to Mahatma Gandhi. Many programs will be organized today to mark the occasion. An all-religion prayer is also being held in Rajghat. Camera person Sanjay Mishra from New